Yeah. when Tel Rasha chose to. What the hell do you want? Claw vipers. This outer darkness mirrors the inner blackness of their souls. It is they who have eclipsed.
Stay out of trouble.
I grant you all. My astrologers failed to predict this eclipse. You should seek Drognan's advice.
Now that Andariel is dead, I can return and outfit the rogues properly.
We'll be right back. Over here.
Thank you.
Excellent. You have a Horodric staff. Carry it with you into Tal'Rash's tomb. Find within the tomb the chamber whose floor is inset with the circle of seven symbols. Place the staff into the receptacle you find there.
Researching the old records, trying to find the location of Tal'Rash's tomb. Though I haven't found the tomb itself, I may have a good lead for you. The great Vigerai summoner, Horizon, built his arcane sanctuary somewhere around here. He was a powerful spellcaster and kept demons as slaves within the sanctuary. He kept a close eye on great events, too, such as...
Troubles began here. I allowed the terrified harem guilds to join me within the safety of the palace. All was fine until one night. Screams echoed up the stairwells from the harem. My guards arrived to find the poor girls being slaughtered by a merciless band of hell-spawned demons. My brave guardsmen tried to push the demons back into the mysterious rift from which they came.